Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today in this video I'm going to show you how to fix an error which says your PIN is no longer available due to change in the security settings on this device. Now if you are receiving this error message, then please follow the steps shown in this video. Now there are two situations. One is when you are able to log in to your Windows 10. If not PIN, then you can use the password to log in. So if you are able to log in to your Windows 10 with the password, then you can follow this step and you can go ahead and change the PIN. So I will show you the login screen. So on the login screen here, you can see it's asking me to enter the PIN. So here you see that there is an option to enter the PIN. So when you enter the PIN, you are receiving the error message, right? So in that case, you can use this option which says password. Click on the key icon and then enter the password. If you have a password, then enter the password and then you can go ahead and log into the computer. So enter the password and you will be able to log into your computer. Now once you are able to log in using a password, then go to start menu and then click on settings. Click on this gear icon and then click on settings. Now on the settings, click on accounts and then click on sign in option. Now once you click on sign in option, here you can see Windows Hello PIN. So click on Windows Hello PIN. And from here, you can go ahead and click on remove. So remove the previous PIN. Then click on remove once again. It will ask for the password, so enter the password. And then click on OK. And now once again, you can set up the PIN. So you have to click on add. Then enter the password once again, then click on OK and add a new PIN. Then click on OK. Now it will go ahead and set up the PIN. Now this time when I lock the screen, I can go ahead and enter the new PIN this time and it will let me log into the computer. Now in case when you try to remove the PIN, the old PIN, and if you are receiving any kind of error message, and then in that case there is no other option than to reset your computer. Now in case that reset option is applicable when you are unable to log into your computer using a PIN or password, when you don't the PIN is giving you the error message and you don't have any password to enter, then you can go ahead and reset your computer. So to reset your computer, on the login screen, if you look at the bottom right corner, you can see the power icon, you can see the Wi-Fi icon, you can see the ease of access, then you can see power icon. So you have to press and hold the shift key on the keyboard. So on the keyboard, you have to press and hold the shift key. So you have to press and hold it. So press and hold the shift key. And while holding the shift key on the keyboard, you have to go ahead and click on the power icon. And then you have to click on restart. So while holding the shift key on the keyboard, click on restart. So I'm holding the shift key and then I'm clicking on restart option. Now the system will restart. So when you click on restart while holding the shift key on the keyboard, it will show you this screen which says please wait, and here you can see the option continue user device and troubleshoot. So you have to click on troubleshoot then you have to click on reset this PC. Now let me inform you before you go ahead and reset this PC that you might lose the data on the computer. So when you reset the computer, so whatever data or application you have on the computer will be lost. So click on reset this PC, and here you have both options which says keep my files. When you select the option which says keep my files, it will remove apps and settings but keeps your personal file, and when you click on remove everything, it will remove all your personal files, apps and settings. So you can select the option which says keep my files, and then you can go ahead and reset your computer. So but this does not mean that, you know, it's not 100% guaranteed that you will you'll be able to recover all your data. So that's why I told you that resetting your computer may result in data loss. So however, you can select the option which says keep my files. Many users were able to get the data as it is. So you can go ahead and select the option keep my files, and then you can reset your computer, and after that you can go ahead and log into your computer and you can set up your new PIN. So that'll be all. Thank you so much for your time, and please like this video and subscribe to my channel.